Well, now to a story that you will see only on WISN 12. Advocates for the hungry are concerned that tens of thousands of gallons of milk and other dairy products sitting in a shuttered plant in Waukesha could potentially go to waste. WISN 12 News was the first to report that the Golden Guernsey processing plant closed abruptly last weekend after 83 years in business. Its owner, Opengate Capital, then filed for bankruptcy protection. The sudden closure left more than 100 people without jobs and had schools scrambling to line up new milk suppliers. Milk, cottage cheese, butter, and eggs were all left behind in the plant's coolers. That led the Hunger Task Force to launch an effort to have the leftover products donated to those in need. Joined now by Sherry Tussler, the Hunger Task Force Executive Director. Good morning, Sherry. Thank you for coming in. Let's talk first about what's the latest on your efforts in this?
I was able to reach an attorney yesterday that represents the bankruptcy filing and a trustee, and he informed me that they had drained the coolers of their coolant. So we're thinking that the milk may be spoiling right now. We're just not confident what's really going on.
You're trying to get to the bottom of it. In the event that there is milk there that can be salvaged, you guys want to try to get it and obviously use it, it sounds like. We do want to mention that WISN 12 has tried contacting all of the parties involved here. Golden Guernsey's attorney would not comment. The bankruptcy trustee and governor's office have not responded to our request for information. WISN 12 News, though, certainly will continue to follow the story closely and will pass along any updates as soon as they become available.